Bagan, an ancient city in Burma, is known for its religious architecture with stupas that age back to the 11th century. However, with the city's efforts to modernize, this ancient site has gotten a lot of controversy, and tourists are declining to come to not just the city of Bagan, but to the country, Burma, as well. Tourists often travel to Burma to see its historic and traditional sites. However, since modern hotels are being built in the city, amidst the pagodas and traditional scene, tourists are descending to come to the country.
As a tourist, of course, no. I mean, as a tourist, I prefer the old style and the old style of living.
I know there are two different ideas about this country. We choose to visit the country, and this is a choice.
Bagan is one of the top three Buddhist architectural centers in the world. The other two are Borobudur in Indonesia and Angkor Wat in Cambodia. There are over 2,000 ruined Buddhist temples in Bagan, and the government wants to restore work on the centuries-old temples. The Lady of Burma, Daun San Suu Kyi, criticized the work of construction on the Bagan temples, stating that the construction adheres to modern styles and forgets about originality and culture. In 2003, a 198-feet-high tower caused outrage. UNESCO, the United Nations Educational, Scientific, and Cultural Organization, stated that the tower was detracting from the visual landscape of the historical site. UNESCO said Bagan represents the art and beauty of Burma's culture, and many are looking for the conservation of the temples. For Voice of America, I'm Kaylin.